Hey guys, welcome back to this video here. I'm gonna show you how to get the shoulders from the dwarf in BRD. If you don't know how to get here where I am right now, you can see that in my video where I show you how to do the MC pre-quest two-man solo. I'll leave the link for that video in the description box. But yeah, as you can see here, we just run all the way through here to Lord Incendios. We're just gonna skip these mobs. It's easy. If you don't have these braces I just showed you here, you can farm these from this boss. At the moment, it's the best in slot braces. It's kind of a rough farm though, but I'll definitely recommend you to do it. It's really, really good braces and they will last you for a while. So to do this, you need to have some invisibility, lesser invisibility potions. You can also have the gnomish cloaking device. You need to have magic dust for sleeping the dog. At least I would recommend it because he hits really hard. And then you can also use greater frost protection potions, or you can have the frost reflector. But yeah, as you can see, I just skipped all these mobs here using an invisibility potion. So up here, I just have to, unfortunately, I have to wait now for my other invisibility potion now before I can skip all these mobs here. So that's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna wait here. I'll definitely recommend you to have some intellect stamina based gear, cause you will need that. Otherwise, if you have some frost resistance gear, that would also be really good for this fight, as he do a lot of frost damage. Sorry, but yeah, I will show you soon how to do this solo, and I can tell you it's really, really easy. Since we have to wait for the invisibility potion, we might as well just kill this guy. There's a chance for him to drop elemental fire or essence of fire, which both go for like between 4 and 5 gold right now on the auction house. It's really, really good, so definitely kill this guy if you have to wait like I have. Alright, so you can see I pop my invisibility potion here, and I just run all the way to the back of the room here, just skip everything. And then you can see here the boss and the dog we're gonna kill. Be safe and run all the way back here so you don't pull them. Then you just simply switch gear if you have to, or pre-pop your ice barrier. As you can see, I went in here with the normal frost spec. And I'm also using a frost reflector for this fight, because it makes it a lot easier, you know, to have him kill himself. If you need to, you can wait and you can pop your frost protection potion. I'm not gonna do that, as you can see here, but I'm gonna dust the dog so he sleeps. And then it's basically just kill the dog, the boss as fast as possible. As you can see, I pop a reflector and he starts to kill himself for 5 seconds. So it's a really easy fight. The hard part about this is actually the dog, because he hits really, really hard. But you can kill him by just constantly keeping him slowed and keep him in an over, and you should be good. But you will see that soon. Unfortunately, the shoulders didn't drop this time, but it doesn't matter, because this run only takes like 8 minutes to do in total, and yeah, you can do like 5 runs in like probably 30-40 minutes. So, yeah. But as you can see here, I just try to keep the dog slowed at all times and keep him in Nova for as long as possible. And yeah, that's basically it. Just kill him, keep up your ice barrier, and you'll be good. When you have killed these, you can just invite a friend, make him leader, and have him reset the dungeon while you're locked out. And then you can just repeat and do this over again. So, if you like the content, please consider to subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment, leave a like. That makes me very happy and makes me more motivated to make more videos for you guys. So, yeah, see you in the next video.